Are you still at it? Don't overdo it, will you, Lucien?
I'm not stopping till I've mastered Cloudburst. I've still got a long way to go, you know. I have to do my bit, protect my homeland, defend the people of Bellicosia.
The order has been given. We are to invade Rubicon on the Halcyon border. We march on the morrow. The town harbors a sage who must be eliminated. Spare no one, women and children included.
An invasion? Women and children? Why? Why must we go that far? This is wrong. This is not why I studied magic. This is all wrong. You must get away from here. Gods, please let me save someone.
I'm scared.
Here, take this. It will protect you, I promise. Now you must flee from here.
I'll try. Thank you.
Gaze upon the scene before you. You know what it signifies, I trust.
But why? Why do this? My village! Everyone's homes! Why?
This is your punishment. You made no attempt to engage the enemy, disobeying direct orders. Worse, you let the sage's daughter escape. I need hardly add that she would have proven a most useful pawn in this war.
The sage's daughter? You mean that girl was...
Oh, don't you worry. We'll get her soon.
Damn you! What I did... Was it wrong? Was it my fault? Was it my fault they were killed? Idiot! You couldn't even save one soldier's life. You know full well that girl is dead already. What the hell is the point? Why did I even try? There's no good in this world. Only despair.
Embrace your despair. For when despair devours the heart, it gives birth to the power of hatred. It is despair that will overwhelm this world. You are the executor, charged with bringing destruction to this world. I dub you the Dark Djinn.
Thank you.
Oliver!
Can he really be gone?
No.
Huh?
Oliver!
You're all in one piece, man!
I'm not dreaming this, am I?
But what about Shaddaa? He could still be here.
No, he's not.
Huh?
Shaddaa, he's gone.
What? But...
He wanted to protect the world.
He could have fooled me.
It's true. I saw into Shaddaa's heart. I saw it all. Shaddaa, no. I mean, Lucien. The truth is...
You've grown so much, Oliver.
Mom!
I know you'll be fine now. You don't need me to look after you anymore.
Mom!
Oliver? You did so well, sweetie. This is a pendant someone gave me a long time ago.
I know.
I want you to have it. Don't cry now, Oliver. It's going to be all right. I'm so proud of you, my beautiful son. Goodbye.
Thank you. Oliver!
Oi! Honey boy! What are you doing?
Had a nice nap.
You're all here!
Where else would we be?
You just collapsed all of a sudden. We were worried.
Sorry.
Get a load of that. Huh?
It's so beautiful. It's like everything's awoken from a long sleep.
Isn't it?
So our tale's at an end.
Mom, you gave me the greatest gift of all. My life.
Right, you lot.
What's next?
Let's go see what's going on in the world.
Yeah, things should be back to normal now, huh?
Only one way to find out.
Tidy. Oh, that one. Oh, whoa.